I made that one right before halftime. It kind of got me going. And then the second half, you know, my teammates found me. I made that first one again in the second half, so I kind of got going, kind of got in that zone. You know, the good thing about this team is we got so many guys who can score. So, Tommy had a great first half. They focused on Tommy in the first half, and I was able to get open in the second half and knock down some shots.